Tatar comes up with it. Canadians control. And now Price makes his way out as the puck is dumped in wide of the net. Werenski to play. Zach off the back wall sends it high at the line. Knocked down. Handed to Tatar. Tatar walking down on to Weber. Traffic in front of Elvis. This is Kovalchuk. Cross ice. Tatar in the slot. Off the skate of Gallagher. Right to Seth Jones, who rifles it out to center.
Wow, that was a great shot. And for the Blue Jackets, lucky it hit their own player in Gallagher.
Weber dumps back in. Remaining crowd trying to encourage the Canadians, but it is the Blue Jackets at control, and they send it back. Kovalchuk.
Deneau dumps it in. He didn't know how much time was left. And that's going to do it.
There it is. A wild finish, but the Blue Jackets prevail, extending a point streak to 8 games, 7-0-1.
Elvis Merzlikins gets the win. He's not happy with that last goal, but that's good enough, Elvis. He held down the fort early for his team. The Montreal Canadiens pushed. There was many pushes throughout this game. But Elvis in the defensive zone structure, the effort from the forwards and the D, they pick up 3 of 4 points here on this first weekend off of the break. A back-to-back set, and they got to feel good about themselves here as they come into Montreal. And, you know, there was a surge and a desperate team from this Montreal Canadiens team. But the Columbus Blue Jackets played patient. They waited for their opportunity. They relied on Elvis, who's going to jump up in Nick Foligno's arms. That's enough of that, he says. And now they're going to head to the locker room and celebrate as Blue Jackets team is now ready for a little homestand, Jeff.
How about the Ohio Health great saves?
That's Elvis Merzlikins, and it's early and often. In control, he looks poised, he looks ready to go here. A little extra day for him to rest as Kivlenik's played yesterday. Not only rest, but work on his game after the break. And you can see he's confident at the top of that crease. He battled a lot of traffic in front of him. And this was a shot at the end from the middle. Look at Gallagher. That puck was, boy, that was in a dangerous place. And Gallagher got that off the left pad. Luckily for the Blue Jackets, you know what? You block shots, you're in there in front of the net, you're going to get hit yourself. And the Montreal Canadiens, well, they just couldn't do it here. And the Blue Jackets did a nice job with that empty net goal.